I should pick up Harley Quinn's trail. I can't waste any time in finding the Titan production plant.
Joker's cooking something.
Yeah, and it don't smell good.
Basie's got something. Messing with people's bodies.
Patient interview. Pamela Lillian Isley. November 12th, 11:33 a.m. Good morning, Pamela. How are you today?
Fine. Today is a special day.
What do you mean?
This is the anniversary of my new life. When I found my true self. My destiny.
Are you referring to the event with Dr. Woodrue?
Yes. What else? Of course, at the time, I thought Jason had poisoned me. But in retrospect, he did me a huge favor.
And why do you believe what he did has helped you?
He showed me the bigger world. A world I should protect. Of course, my first offer was rejected.
Offer? You tried to kill everyone in Gotham.
Well, sometimes you need to prune back hard in order to make something flourish.
He tries that stuff on me.
You are beginning to impress me, Batman. You may still reach a level just below my genius one day.
He doesn't stand a chance, not a chance.
Are you blind? Look down on the ground! But I don't like it!
You heard Joker!
Joker was right, I found someone! Come on, wake up! Damn it, he's out cold! What do we do now? We gotta find him or we're next, you hear me? Leave him here! Spread out and find the bat! Wait up, I'll watch your back!
Come on! He's just a loon like the rest of us! I mean, have you seen what he wears?
You're mine, you hear me? Like this. What the? Batman! He's up there! Above us!
The bat is dead!
Joke!
Cute! The little bat's a-sleepin'. Someone finish him off.